full of ideas, full of feeling. And you can't ask for more from art than that. Finally, I offer you Jay-Z and Mark Romanek's 2004 epic 99 Problems. It's a great video that demonstrates the seriousness too many people forget is possible in this form. That might be the trouble some people even have with any of these last four videos, because they don't want it. They don't want the form to be serious. 99 Problems is the flip of De La Soul's beatific vision. It's also a many years later assessment of the kinds of self-destruction or self-destructiveness hinted at in Ever So Clear, Dead Homies, Feel So Good, and 6 Minutes of Pleasure. That is, it's as profound a vision of moral turmoil as I've seen in a work of art, and is as powerful as Peckinpah, what Peckinpah achieved in the late 60s masterpiece, The Wild Bunch. Watch how beautifully this is edited for the Peckinpah comparison. And what I'm going to show you is the uncensored version that doesn't get shown on television because it's better and because it's rare. So let's look at 99 Problems now.
I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. I got the rat patrol on the cat patrol. Foes that want to make sure my cast is closed. Rap critics to say he's money cash holes. I'm from the hood, stupid. What type of facts are those? If you grew up with holes in your zap with toes, you celebrate the minute you was having dope. It's like, fuck critics, you can kiss my whole asshole. If you don't like my lyrics, you can press fast forward. Got beef with radio, if I don't play they show, they don't play my hits. Well, I don't give a shit. Rap Max trying to use my black ass so advertisers could give them more cash for ads. Fuckers, I don't know what you take me as or understand the intelligence that Jay-Z has. I'm from rags to riches, niggas, I ain't dumb. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me! 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you have a girl problem, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me. Yeah, it's 94 and my trunk is raw. And my rear view mirror is the motherfucking law. Got two choices, y'all. Pull over the car or bounce on the devil, put the pedal to the floor. Trying to see no highway chase for Jake. Plus I got a few dollars, I can fight the case. So I pull over to the side of the road. I heard, son, do you know why I'm stopping you? Cause I'm young and I'm black and my hat's real low. Do I look like a mind beater, sir? I don't know. Am I under arrest or should I guess some more? Well, you was doing 55 and the 54. Lost the registration and step out of the car. Are you carrying a weapon on you? I know a lot of you are. I ain't stepping out of shit, all my papers legit. Well, do you mind if I look around the car? My glove compartment is locked, so it's the trunk in the back. And I know my rights, so you gon' need a warrant for that. Aren't you sharp attack? You some type of law or something? Somebody important or something? I ain't passed the bar, but I know a little bit enough that you wanna legally search my shit. And we'll see how smart you are when the K-9 comes. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me! 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you have a girl problem, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me. 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you have a girl problem, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. A nigga like myself had a strong arm, a hoe. This is not a hoe in the sense of having a pussy, but a pussy having no goddamn sense, trying to push me. I try to ignore him, talk to the Lord, pray for him, but some fools just not to perform. You know the type, loud as a motorbike, but wouldn't bust a grape in a fruit fight. And only thing that's gonna happen is I'ma get the clapping it. He and his boys gonna be yapping to the captain, and then I go trapped in a Kit Kat again. Back through the system with the riff-raff again. Beans on the floor, scratching again. Paparazzis with their cameras, snapping them. DA try to give a nigga shaft again. Half a meal for bail cause I'm African. All because this fool was harassing them. Trying to play the boy like he's saccharine. But ain't none sweet, but I hold my gun. I got 99 problems, being a bitch ain't one. Hit me. 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you have a girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me. Oh! bitch ain't one. Hit me. I got 99 pounds and bitch ain't one. You crazy for this one, Rick? It's your boy.
Okay. At the time each one of these Pantheon videos premiered, each year I thought of them as the best movies of their respective years. They are time-tested videos, proven art. And to witness them, I think, is to add to your own personal art history. But this is my official history of music video. And I hope you enjoy. Thank you all for coming, and I also want to thank Marianne.